Who would you be if there was nobody watching? How many parts of your identity are you squashing down? Just to throw the societal line. And why do people that you've never laid your eyes on define your taste, your weight, and the way you dress? Do you even know the people that you're trying to impress? Yes, talk's cheap, it's okay to be scared, but listen up because I've got a little secret to share. Nobody really cares. Slash your daddy's car. Get kicked out the bar. Sabotage your tumor sober. Spend the weekend on your sofa. Cut your hair. Nobody really cares. Do you think about the way I change your reality? You see, everybody's so in love with themselves. They've got no mental capacity for anyone else. Your taste, your way, and the way you dress is irrelevant to somebody who's self-obsessed. Yes, talk's cheap, it's okay to be scared, but if you're playing by the rules, I really hope you're aware. Nobody really cares. Crash your daddy's car. Boyfriend, that is over. Write a song for Jodie Comer. Cut your hair. Nobody really cares. Throw your phone into the ocean. Start a fight, cause a commotion. Get a tattoo, change your name, and take your clothes off in the rain, and cut your hair. Nobody really cares. Nobody really cares.